So you love me?
I do.
How do you feel about Alexander Pierce these days?
I love him too, unfortunately.
I may have a solution for you.
Come on, let him.
I'm just a tourist. Just a tourist. You said I might get arrested at some point.
What?
But that you'd have to let me go because you'd have nothing on me.
Who?
The man that's been sending me these texts.
Texts?
And the money, of course.
So let me get this straight, because I'm a little confused. You receive money from a man you've never met before, who sends you text messages telling you just to show up somewhere.
Well, not just anywhere.
Clear.
$744 million.
Inspector Atchison, this operation is now officially terminated. I'll expect your report on Monday.
Sir, listen.
We have our money, Atchison.
But we don't have Pierce. The man's a criminal wanted in 14 countries.
But what is it he did, really? He stole money from a gangster, a dead gangster. And he has good taste in women. I can't say I don't wish him well.